And they're at the start. Here they come. They're off and pacing, bursting out from the outside. There goes Kendall Mercedes and Deep Blue forging towards the front with Tarport Cam. Deep Blue, Tarport Cam, see all social whirl along the inside. Pretty Smile now spotted in fourth. Kendall Mercedes five on the outside. Armbro Lapidary to the inside from in sixth. Armbro Moped seventh in tight quarters. Then it's Signalette, Shell Eye Scoot, and Out of Town Brown was 10th and last away. Deep Blue up for the lead. The quarter was 25-4. Deep Blue has got the lead. After a big first opener, she turns down the backstretch. Following up in second is Tarport Cam, CL's Social Whirl is third. Pretty Smile edging out from fourth. Kendall Mercedes five on the outside with Armbro Lapidary to the pylons in sixth. Armbro Moped seventh on the outside, then Signalette. And the trailing pair, Out of Town Brown and Shell Eye Scoot, is 10th on the outside. A quick attack on the lead. Pretty Smile looking to march right on by Deep Blue. 56-1, they pass the half. 30-2, the second split. Pretty Smile is on the front end for Trevor Ritchie, moving over to the last turn. Deep Blue is sitting there in second. Kendall Mercedes overland and on the outside, third advancing. At the inside, fourth, nowhere to go for Tarport Cam. Armbro Moped looking dangerous. Second over. Out of Town Brown, sixth on the outside. CL's Social Whirl, blind switch back to seventh. Then on the outside, third from last, that's Shell Eye Scoot along with Signalette. Armbro Lapidary, 10th on the outside, the three quarters in 1:25-4. Pretty Smile to the top of the stretch. Deep Blue let her go at the half. Pretty Smile pacing away to a two-length advantage at the eighth pole. Deep Blue is trying to reel her in once again. At the inside, third, Tarport Cam, CL's Social Whirl moving up on the inside. And in deep stretch, Deep Blue comes back out again on Pretty Smile. Pretty Smile and Deep Blue, the fillies side by side. Deep Blue on the outside, Pretty Smile the inside. It's a win photo in 1:54-1.